Take a look at this maze. There are 4 exits, one on each side. Keep track of which exit the mouse uses. Which exit did the mouse go through?